Out here at the mall with Essie Carter, and she just had an amazing miracle, healing miracle happen to her. So Essie, in your own words, what just happened?
I was in a lot of pain, and this young man right here.
Which one?
This one right here.
Him? That one?
He asked me.
How old is he?
He'd be five.
Ian, you're 5 years old?
No.
Okay, you'll be five in 2 weeks. You just prayed for this lady, didn't you?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I have what they call psoriasis, which is a skin disease, and I have cyanide arthritis. So I have some pain in my joints, in my knees, and my hands. So my man here asked me, can he pray for me? And I said, yes. And he laid hands on me. And I started feeling a little bit better. And then after, he prayed again. Then I got the second prayer around, and then it's like, I don't even... The pain I was feeling, I don't even feel it anymore. And I know it's just God can just use anybody.
Right.
Anybody, I don't care how old or how young. And believe in Jesus Christ, that's good enough for me.
And what were you using that cane for?
For my, sometimes when I get to walking, sometimes they'll try to give out, you know, my knees and stuff get out.
Right.
You know, give out. But
show us how you can walk now without that cane. Wow, that's amazing.
So I haven't really been able to go like that. So that is amazing. I mean, it's really amazing. I say I've been to church and that healing, but when it actually happened to you yourself, it's so amazing.
Yeah.
Amazing.
It's good, isn't it?
Yeah. You follow Jesus, right? You're a believer.
Yes.
And you know that was Jesus that healed you, right? To that young man. Cool, that's so awesome. Thanks for your testimony.
Thank you.
Right, thank you. It was your day.